Gone. That is gone. That is gone.
Right, Jake.
Senior year been like for you, because you became the man on the mound this year. You took over and you became the man.
Senior year's been awesome. It's been up and down, obviously. We thought we were gonna roll through the season, winning every game. We're a little over 500 now, and we came into this game on a down, lost to Page last two times. It feels great to get the win. We came in here really wanting the win, and it feels great to come out here and get it. No discredit from them. That's a great ball club. Knapp, he's beaten us all year. And he's a great guy. Garrett always seems to get a hit. I mean, there's some solid players on that team.
Jake, congrats on this win. Keep up the good work. And you've had a good year. And it's not over yet. Keep going.
Heck no. Let's go get Davey.
And the close of that would not be possible without Jake Bloss.
Can't say enough about that guy. I've told everybody his career, his development, who he is as a player has nothing to do with me. I'm just a guy that gets fortunate enough to get to coach him his senior year as his head coach, so to speak. But, you know, I inherited an unbelievable player. He's been a tremendous workhorse for us at both sides of the game, certainly on the mound and certainly at the plate. He got a big, huge knock for us right there, too. So, you know, I'm just fortunate and blessed to be around that guy.
ERA was 0.75 in the league. His ERA total was a 2. Postseason, it was a 0.5. Big win over there at Page. Offensively, hit 377 on the year. On base percentage was 458. Slope 609. Had an on base slugging percentage of 1.067, you know, 3 home runs, 24 RBIs, just valuable. And nobody else in the league had a guy that was valuable to the league and performed the way he did. And it was just a year and years, and probably when you start playing baseball, man, how 6, 5? It's a culmination of that. So to your parents and your sister here, she might have run the wolf ball every now and then, I don't know, but you know, the guy's done a great job. He deserves every bit of it, so I'm really happy for him, proud of him, laid a lot on him, ripped him a new one all the time, constantly, but he's going on, and we got some other guys going on to continue to play, and that's great, but super proud of him. So player of the year for the Metro 4A.
As I watched Jake, kind of sophomores, juniors, something started to stick out to me about Jake. And that was that somehow with the talent he had, the body he had, that guy, he got the job done. Put him over to third base, if you don't think he's mobile, but he charges and makes play, always gets the guy out by the And so it stuck with me, though, he might not have the best tools in the world, but dang it, he gets the job done. I'll find out in the JV about this year that stands out. First is, I think, away game at Braxville. 7 innings, complete game. No hits, no runs, 15 strikeouts, one ball. It just doesn't get any better than that. Again, gets the job. The other game that sticks out to me is our playoff game with Paige. It's the end of the year, Jason alluded to it. Guy's been pitching all year, worn out, not as much on his fastball as he did at the end of the year. And so we go, we picked him, he's the man to start, he's our guy. We go into the seventh, we're down 2-1 if you'll remember. Stop the seventh, we get our first two hitters out. So we're down to our last out, we'll go home, looks like. Jackson Dempsey, in case I might have to call, the only time he did this play. Is that right? Is that the first time, Jackson?
Yeah.
The only time, the first time he did play all year, he gets up, rubs it.
2 months.
Oh, since he got hurt. Okay. So anyway, Jackson gets on, and we've got some hope. All right, shut up for a minute. Bruce Walsh, right? CJ singles. Jackson scores, it's 2-2, okay? Jake comes up, and first pitch, he's a single left field, we go up 3-2, okay? So the coaches huddle, we get out after that. Do we change or not? And dude, the man, he said, this guy's been getting it done for us, he's going back out. So what does he do? He goes out, strikes out, never did all that. Get the job done. So he comes off the mid off the mound and Gus comes in and kind of starts to screw it up. And then he strikes out. So the point of all this is seriously, the point of all this is he was a guy I'm proud of, and I just feel like, again, as I come back to it, what I think about, and what I think about Jake, as I think about him 10, 15 years now, is a guy who he got the job done before he ends. I'm really proud of him. Good luck.